A high school student in Oregon who was suspended for wearing a pro-Trump t-shirt is getting the last laugh and a lot of money. After suing the school, the district and its principal, Addison Barnes, is receiving a letter of apology for the suspension because he was suspended and escorted from school, and $25,000. And now Addison joins us with his reaction. Addison, you graduated. This is in your rearview mirror, but yet you actually won. What does it feel like?
It feels pretty good to be at this point. It's been a long road, but I'm pretty excited to be at this point and win this case.
Relive that day and tell me what the shirt said.
The shirt said Border Wall Construction Company, and it had a quote from Donald Trump that the wall just got 10 feet taller.
So you wore that, and then when did you realize there was a problem?
Well, I wore the shirt to my People in Politics class where we were talking about the very issue of immigration that day. And about 20 minutes into the class, the assistant principal comes in and she takes me out of class and pulls me aside and says a couple students and a teacher were offended by my shirt. So at that point, she says I either need to cover the shirt off or cover the shirt up or go home. So I told her I'd cover the shirt up, which I did for a few minutes. And then I thought to myself, you know, this isn't right. I have the First Amendment. I should be able to express my political opinion. So I took the jacket I was wearing off. And at that time, she saw that. And so she called for security and escorted me out of class.
Wow. And escorted you out of class. You didn't stop there. You say this isn't right. You took the school to court and you won. They said that your shirt contributed to a hostile learning environment. This letter from the principal after you won says this: please accept my apologies for charging you with the suspension. I further apologize for any inconvenience or upset of charging the suspension caused you. Evidently, the shirt hurt some people's feelings, but the principal realizes the error of their ways. Do you accept the apology?
Yes, I do accept the apology. I think the school will definitely think twice before they act on a situation like this next time.
Why was it necessary for you to wear that shirt? Why do you want to do it?
I think in the first place, it was just it represented my political beliefs.
What about the people that might be offended by the wall? What do you say to them?
Well, I mean, the point of the shirt's not to get anybody upset or anything. It's simply just to express my political beliefs. And just as I think somebody that has a different political opinion than me, I think they should be able to wear whatever or express their opinions however they may see fit. So in general, all it really was is just me expressing my political beliefs.
And the courts believed you have a right to do that. Now it's on to college. Best of luck, Addison. You have $25,000 to invest now.
Sort of. Most of that will go to, or all of it will go to lawyers and attorney's fees, but I think it'll definitely hurt the school, get the school to think twice next time.
All right, but you stood up for something you want, and lawyers got richer. Great country.